Time now is 5:02. One person is dead following a crash in Charlestown. We've been following the story since last night at 11. Charlestown police tell us a car traveling on Route 1 lost control around 9 o'clock. It struck a guardrail near Prosser Trail and flipped over. The driver, a South County man in his 50s, was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are still investigating what happened.